Muzaffarnagar, a local court has quashed non-bailable warrants issued against Uttar Pradesh Minister Suresh Rana, BJP MLA Sangeet Son and BJP MP Bhartendu Singh in connection with the 2013 Muzaffarnagar riots case. The NDWS were issued on November 15 following permission from the state government to prosecute them. Additional Chief Judicial Magistrate Madhu Gupta on Saturday quashed non-bailable warrants against four persons, Rana, Som, Singh and Iman, identified as Chandrapal. Their lawyer in a plea had contended they had already been given bail under Section 153A of the IPC, promoting enmity between different groups. Defence Counsel Anil Jindal requested the court that the warrants be quashed. The accused are facing charges under various sections of the Indian Penal Code for violating prohibitory orders deterring public servants from discharging their duties and wrongful restraint. It is alleged that the accused participated in a Mahapanchayat and incited violence through their speeches in the last week of August 2013.